Roll the ball out, and you gotta get it. Come on, go, come on.
Chang George.
You get it. Chang George. You on defense. You on defense.
摘星呢？
我说这训练，这不是训练吗？怎么还把星摘了呢？
怎么会训练的时候摘星呢？
好像是该惩罚了。
哇，这么残酷啊！
我以为这是个小比赛，我不需要太大的发力去认真跟他们打，内心还是有那么一点压力的。如果再到一星班的话，我会被面临被淘汰的可能。
They was too friendly and they was too worried about their friendship instead of just playing the game of basketball.
完了，生死存亡战啊，兄弟们
！You too, them too, you and him.
加油，都加油！
加油，
喂！
加油！
加油！防一下，嘿！防一个！
那好几个人来了。当时所有的球员应该都是那种很害怕的那感觉。
可以赢回来吗？
惩罚他们是吧？不让训练。
我觉得这些人不认真。
对。
别失误啊！千万稳一下，稳住。
失误就完了。
他这一种方式的话，就是让我们感觉到，就是这是真的一个训练。那我们每一次在训练中都要去认真的对待。
Play basketball in life in general, so you got to be prepared for everything.
We gotta pay attention, man. We gotta have fun.
加油！
We're gonna do four.
其实四打四是一个非常好的训练，让你找到一些就是全场的感觉。不愧就是于就是来自 NBA 的这个导师，所以我觉得这点就是非常好。对，
哎，找人，
往这里走，
看到。
对，
没错。
哎，好球！
落一个。
One more point.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying. I liked the way how aggressive she was. She didn't back down from nobody. There's no favoritism. I want you to guys out there, y'all just not gonna guard each other.
尼克老师的评判标准对我来说非常公平。赢的人就要享受胜利的喜悦，对。
If anybody want to play him for his star, they could. For one star. You going? You got him?
投篮吗？还是单挑
？No, one on one.
没想到会来的那么突然。严谨涵的话，我觉得进攻和防守。都很有侵略性，我发现自己不能很快地调整自己的心态，包括心理负担、压力之类的。
We going up to 11 twos and threes。
这里。
来吧。你吗？
他来吗？他一颗。
OK。
Come here, man.
想打的都会。
Come here, man.
一头雾水，就是慌加懵。
哎，不是
，You scared, man. Now go.
Okay.
You gotta understand this is a competition. When you get to the court, you know it gotta be all about basketball. It's winners and losers in life. You just gotta be prepared, you know.
Let's go.
有篮板。
Score. There you go. Two.
加油！
王总。
好球！他的三分今天真的很准，在高强度。
我们比赛结束。
Okay, good job.
I believe if you love basketball and you're not afraid to play the game you love and to play against people, I think it'll be all right.
I like how hard y'all worked today. I just wanted to show you it's easy to take a star, so you can't take this for granted. You gotta want it. Whoever got three stars, I need them stars back right now. And I'm gonna give them.Back to these guys, because I just wanted to show y'all how hard y'all need to go, you know.
1, 2, 3, go!
Today吧。
今天的训练，我自己也确实被孙悦老师提到了很多次，心里也是颤了一下。
我想说一下，今天就。
今天训练结束之后，见到孙悦老师又回来了，真的挺高兴的。
不是，你看，都要动了一下，
手，
对手，
对，
哎，不是，你看，最后上篮一下一定要使上劲儿。我跟你讲，最后一下羽球一定是 hard dribble， 一定要用尽全身的力量起，你到最后等于把力量全用在前面了，对，最后人就卸了。
我觉得一个队员他的能力有多少放在一边先，态度也是我非常看重的一点。
我觉得你这个态度肯定是没问题的。
因为今天确实就训练的时候感受到，就昨天膝盖磕了一下。
一个过来人的角度讲，伤病是不可避免的。我们要在就是身体机能下降的情况下，还要做更多的训练，才能恢复到原来的这种状态，其实是非常痛苦的这个过程。
我建议你啊，我建议你可以多用这个双脚的这种
跳上篮，
对，保护一下自己。
真的很感动，因为孙悦老师以一个球员的角度来考虑我的身体，所以他这个建议我一定会听的。